Many people believe that today there is a general increase in antisocial behavior and lack of respect for others. What might have caused this situation, how to improve it, or what are the reasons for this, and how to fix the situation? In today's world, there is no doubt that patience among people has decreased. In order to achieve results quickly, there is a lot of pressure on them, which sometimes leads to antisocial behavior. There are several reasons and ways to improve this tendency, which I would discuss in the following paragraphs. To begin with, in this era of cutthroat competition, people make all-out efforts to surpass everyone to achieve their goals, leading to an increase in antisocial behavior. While in this process, people get hyper and do not show respect to others. In other words, the situation forces them to react in such a way that looks like antisocial and disrespect to others. For example, people try to jump queues outside of banks or public institutes. While jumping the line, people sometimes react in a negative way. It happens because everyone wants to get their work done at the earliest. Besides, the wish of becoming successful overnight is one of the biggest reasons for antisocial behavior. Despite there is no shortcut to success, some people indulge in antisocial activities to make some quick bucks. Education is one of the solutions to this problem. If people are taught moral and social values, their chances of getting involved in antisocial activities reduce. Therefore, the authorities or people who are at the helm must ensure that everyone should get education. Children should not be taught to become an engineer, doctor, or scientist. They must be taught to become good human beings who respect others. Besides, it is important to find out the reasons which mostly lead to such behavior and activities. Thereafter, the government should make policies accordingly so that no one gets a chance to show a bad behavior. To conclude, the focus should be on hard work instead of shortcuts to become successful. Moreover, if a person understands that love and dialogue is the only way to resolve conflicts, the tendency of showing disrespect and antisocial behavior will become unpopular in society. Many people are choosing to live and work in other countries after graduating from university in their home country. Why do you think this is happening? Do the advantages of this trend outweigh the disadvantages? The world is progressing at a fast pace and new opportunities are growing. In the past few years, a large number of students have moved abroad. The main motive of studying in foreign universities is to build a good future. In my opinion, there are more advantages than disadvantages, which I will discuss in the following paragraphs. To begin with, students, especially from Asian countries, take admission to universities situated in Western countries due to their excellent education. After graduating from a university in their home country, many students look to enhance their skills, and Western universities provide them with better opportunities and job placements. Every student wants to get a handsome salary so that they can become financially independent. Moreover, multinational companies prefer students who hold degrees from good universities, which can be classified as per their world ranks. Mostly such universities are situated in the US, European countries, and Canada. Therefore, graduates try to move abroad. However, this trend leads to brain drainage in some developing countries as the best minds go abroad. For example, the top executive positions in many US multinational companies are held by Indian origin persons. The CEO of Google, Sundar Pichai, was born in India and moved to the US for higher studies. Every country welcomes the best talent and has lucrative immigration policies. But the countries where students are born fail to get their services. To conclude, it is better for a student to study in a world-class college or university because the sole goal is to become financially independent. It is a good development to shift to countries which provide better opportunities.